buddy. Say buddy. So we're at SEBOEIS Lake, and we're going to be heading that way, about a mile. We're going to paddle about a mile and look for a campsite. Hopefully, we don't have to traverse the entire lake today. Doesn't seem to be too busy. Parking lot behind you, just a couple trailers, most likely with boats. There's three campsites right down here, about a mile, and then down the lake, about 6 miles, is two additional. There are some drive-in campsites over here. Those are already occupied. And I'm here with my son Camden, and the boat is loaded up. Taking the Wabanaki. This is the first time this boat has seen two people fully loaded, so we're gonna find out how she handles. Definitely gonna need this. Weather's coming tomorrow.
Thank you.
Well, just like that, 1 minute, wind changed. We could be in for it tonight. Thought it was supposed to be tomorrow night, but gonna do another weather report and see what's changed.